I'm a Northman. I belong here with you, not down south in that rat's nest they call a capital.
I won't let him take you.
King takes what he wants. That's why he's king.
I'll say, listen, fat man. You are not taking my husband anywhere. He belongs to me now.
Mm-hmm. How did he get so fat?
He only stops eating when it's time for a drink.
It's Maester Lewin, my lord.
Send him in.
Pardon, my lord, my lady. A rider in the night from your sister.
Stay.
This was sent from the Eyrie. What's she doing at the Eyrie? She hasn't been back there since her wedding.
What news?
She's fled the capital. She says John Arryn was murdered by the Lannisters. She says the king is in danger.
She's fresh widowed, Kat. She doesn't know what she's saying.
Lysa's head would be on a spike right now if the wrong people had found that letter. Do you think she would risk her life, her son's life, if she wasn't certain her husband was murdered?
If this news is true, and the Lannisters conspire against the throne, who but you can protect the king?
They murdered the last hand. Now you want Ned to take the job.
The king rode for a month to ask for Lord Stark's help. He's the only one he trusts. He swore the king an oath, my lord.
He spent half his life fighting Robert's wars. He owes him nothing. Your father and brother rode south once, on a king's demand.
A different time. A different king.